All right, Mr. Foreman, have you reached a verdict?
Yes, sir.
Was the verdict unanimous?
Yes, sir.
Has the verdict been filled in, signed, and dated by you and Inc.?
Yes, sir.
All right, if you'd pass that to Mr. Mack, my bailiff.
$27,000 in punitive damages, the 27th day of February, 2014, held equal to $4,000.
All right, counsel, if you'd like.